Ooh, a ghost, and another ghost, and another. These spooky apparitions are a familiar sight, but why are they all wearing white sheets? History explains ghosts. Back in medieval Europe, if you died and couldn't afford a coffin, you'd be buried in a white shroud, or sheet. So the white sheet became associated with death, but it was theater really brought this spooky image to life. Ghost stories became wildly popular during the Victorian era. And by the 1800s, ghosts appeared on stage wearing medieval armor to show that they were from a bygone era. But soon, the ghost in its loud, clanging costume kind of became a joke. So theater directors turned to white sheets to give audiences a bigger scare. Accompanied by eerie sounds and lighting tricks, the new ghosts were much more ghostly, even though they've lost some of their spookiness since. Ghosts still haunt our hearts today.